And after more than a year away from the court, the Garces boys basketball team will hit the floor tonight at 6 against St. Joseph's. Coach Diggs says the team will need to shake off the rust in a hurry tonight.
Anytime people come back, you got to slow things down and reintroduce, not reteach. They already know a lot of the stuff we do, but just reintroduce game concepts, team concepts, offensively and defensively. So we slowed things down a little bit. But you also have to keep it live, and you got to keep them going up and down because that's the way the game is played. And St. Joseph is certainly not going to stop and wait for us to figure things out. They like to play at a high tempo, and we're going to have to play at that tempo right away to be competitive.